ORA for the African Union and United Nations office in Africa. He's here to announce an award, a special award for Rototom, for 25 years of peace, harmony, equality, human rights, social justice and cultural exchange.
Tenemos en el escenario a Walter Rizzi, representante de Rototom en Etiopía. Tenemos también en el escenario un invitado muy especial que es el embajador Musi Hailu, representando a URI ante la Unión Africana y la ONU. Por favor, un recibimiento para ellos.
Thank you.
Ellos vienen a anunciar un futuro premio que se le concede a Rototom por lo que ha dicho Raina, por fomentar la paz, la armonía, la equidad, derechos humanos, justicia social e intercambio cultural. Por favor, señor embajador.
Dear brothers and sisters, greetings of peace and blessings on behalf of members of United Religions Initiative in Africa and the rest of the world from 104 countries.
Aquí, como os he dicho antes, para anunciar la concesión de un premio para Rototom por todo lo que os hemos explicado. Please.
It's my great and honor to announce on this special occasion of the 25th anniversary of Rototom to announce United Religion Initiative will present its prestigious Africa Peace Award to Rototom for promoting for the last 25 years peace, compassion, love, unity, social justice and dignity for all.
Bueno, creo que les ha quedado bastante claro. Big up for all this special occasion.
We thank you so much, each and every one of you, for your outstanding contribution to make this world a better place for all.
Y os agradece a todos y cada uno de vosotros por vuestra contribución para hacer que esto siga adelante y hacer, en definitiva, pues un mundo mejor. Muchas gracias. Big up on ourselves.
To mention, thank you. Thank you. The URA is promoting peaceful coexistence, the teaching of the golden rule, which says treat others the way you want to be treated, and harmony and peaceful coexistence among different cultures, race, creed, and religions.
Pues lo dicho, ¿no? Que al final todo es como un ciclo, ¿no? Tenemos que dar para luego recibir, ¿no? Y hacer de esto, pues, un sitio mejor habitable. Para todos.
To mention some of the previous recipients of the Africa Peace Award, some are the African Union, United Nations, UNESCO, His Excellency Kenneth Kaunda, the founding president of Zambia, His Excellency Sir James, the founding president of Seychelles, and also the National Unity and Reconciliation of Rwanda, Rotary International and Mother Teresa Charity, among many others.
Okay, pues creo que está todo muy claro. Big up, big up.
So finally, I would like to say, may peace, compassion, social justice, unity, harmony prevail throughout the world.